to the top of the club.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. What's going on, y'all? It's your only host, BZ995WCE Radio. Up next, man, we got the OG homie, big homie, Lil Rob, bro, with I Know How It Feel. You know what I mean? You know what? I'm going to say this real quick. Lil Rob is like one of those artists, bro, that made like, not emotional music, but feel good, but that feel-good grown music. Like, Summer Nights, after reacting to Lil Rob older music and stuff like that, I listened to Summer Nights, and I was like, hey, kind of collabing with this music that I'm already reacting to, even though it's, like, a little bit older. And I started to see, like, he made music that you can not only party to, but you can feel. You get what I mean? So let's go ahead and let's get into it, man. Lil Rob with I Know How It Feels. Let's get it, man. Feeling this a sample kicking in.
Yep. I want you to know that you can talk to me about anything. Anytime.
Hey.
I couldn't help but notice that something was wrong.
It's like some grown folk music.
By the look in your eyes, it's no surprise. It can only be one thing. Don't think I know what I do. Been hurt before just like you. Even the best get depressed. The loneliest loneliness. Got so much on my chest that I can't rest. And I'm speechless and I keep this a secret. Say you'll keep it. Only girl I wanna be with. Doesn't see it, can't believe it. Doesn't need this, so she's leaving. I'm the reason. I still love her for all seasons. I'm in pieces. Turn my crown upside down so no one sees this. I mean this. I know how it feels.
You've been hurt so bad.
But there's really nothing you can do. There's someone for everyone.
You've been hurt.
And maybe he's just not the one for you. Beware of the danger at the fork in love's road. Sick in bed, feeling cold and alone. Please come back home. Sometimes I feel I should just let her go. If she comes back to me, she's meant for me. Will she love someone instead of me? The intensity is killing me. You don't want this misery. How will it be? Is this the way it feels to be destroyed? That's what I did to her. That's what she did to me. I'm thinking of her and I'm hoping that she's missing me. You feeling me?
I know.
I know. Every smiling face and a happy one. And everybody's somebody's fool. You're no exception to the rule. I know. Staying up late at night. Play my records till I just don't want to hear them anymore. Reminiscing all of the times we had. No memories of long ago. Love letters let her know. Words of love so meaningful. I just can't see her go. It's gonna take a miracle. Torture and sadness. Pain when I'm lonely. Drives me insane. How it sleeps with the same. She doesn't know how bad it kills me inside. How the tears behind my eyes won't show through my pride. With a touch that warms me through and through. I know how it feels. I know what you're going through. There's nothing you can do. I feel for you. I truly do.
Yeah, man, that was Lil Rob, I Know How It Feels. Hey, I'm going to say this, bro. Lil Rob is, I'm going to say, everybody knew about Lil Rob when he came to Summer Nights. Summer Nights, it was like a big score, I can tell, because the album that he had put, that he pushed with that single is definitely, it's at the par of, it's still being played. Like, the album's still being played, but Summer Nights is definitely still hitting the top tier charts when it comes to, like, you know, known artists and everything like that. You know what I'm saying? But at the end, though, man, it's like he got more, he had more hits before that. You know what I mean? But it's just like Summer Nights just took off a little bit faster than the rest. But everybody's catching up to what he's doing. Like I say in my interviews, like when you finally get to like a publishing, big publishing or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Re-release your old track. This is what I mean by that. But I know how I feel. This record was more like, you know those records your parents would play, but it'd be like the sample tracks, like how the way he just sampled this, it'd be like one of those. Say for example, Lil Rob is like in our generation, in my generation pretty much. And I'm saying Baby C-Ro generation, and he end up releasing a song like this. This right here would be, this would draw like your parents' attention or something like that. Because it'd be like, what? He sampled that? You know what I mean? In the record, it's just a classical song. It just sound like a classical song. Like, you feel what I mean? And it's just because of, it's Lil Rob. You feel me? It sound classic. And this is it. And the content in his songs never changed, bro. Like, you never would hear a sample like this and then he rap about something else. Nah, it's still how I feel. So it's like, he make records for the slow jams, the slow dances and everything like that. That's what I get from it. You know what I mean? Let me know in the comment section if you think different or you agree with me. You know, so until then, you already know how this go. It's your only host, BZ995, Lil Rob. I know how it feels on WC Radio. Peace.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. Every time I look at different nurse, I think of my name. My shit is BC, ain't nobody else like this. Come on, stop trying to check, you can't like this. I'm so